It's simply too expensive to produce electricity with windmills or with biomass. However, we have the largest factory that produces pressed biomass for European biomass generation. This is the largest one in the world. They produce it from garbage.